Hi children, this video holds the questions and answers of NCERT syllabus English class 2 chapter 3 I am lucky. Write the meaning for the given words. Butterfly, an insect with bright colored wings. Myna, an Asian bird with loud voice. Fish, an aquatic animal with gills and fins. Kangaroo, an animal with thick tail and hind legs. Octopus, an aquatic animal with soft oval body and long 8 arms. Make sentences using the following words. Butterfly, I saw a red butterfly near my house. Myna, the myna was sitting on a banyan tree. Fish, I like to eat fish. Kangaroo, kangaroos are a very friendly animal. Octopus, Raju saw a big octopus in sea. Answer the following questions. Why do you think the butterfly likes its wings? The butterfly likes its wings because they are very colorful. What can the myna do? The myna can sing and fly high in sky. What can you do? Sing, paint or write? I can sing, draw, think and paint. Do you think the fish was really happy to be in the water? Yes, the fish was really happy to be in the water as she can swim in it with its fins. Complete the sentences with animals and their actions. A butterfly can fly. A myna can sing. A fish can wriggle. A kangaroo can hop. An elephant can raise its trunk. What can you do? I can think. Fill in the blanks using the hints given. If I were a kangaroo, I would hop like them. If I were a tiger, I would roar like them. If I were a fish, I would swim like them. If I were a bird, I would fly like them. Add full to the words given in the brackets and complete the sentence. You must be helpful to your friends. Make a colorful drawing. The puppy is so playful. Be careful while crossing the road. Join the two words to make one word. Peace plus full, peaceful. Play plus full, playful. Color plus full, colorful. Care plus full, careful. Hope plus full, hopeful. Write 5 things you can do. Start with I can. I can speak. I can think. I can make drawings. I can write. I can jump. I cannot swim, but I can walk. I cannot teach, but I can learn. I cannot sing, but I can speak. Complete the picture and label them. Ear, tail, trunk, ears, limbs.